Aha! Eureka!
Thank you so much. Please hold your applause. Greetings from my world, the world of the pigs. I am a pig. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Oh, where are we going? Wrong way.
Oopsie, not working.
We practice this 100 times.
Oh, give it to me. We're gonna come in again.
I'm so sorry.
My name is Leonard, but my friends call me Chuckles.
Oh, very just. Thank you.
We mean no harm. We saw your island across the sea, and we thought, wonder what they're up to. Yes, there is. And we are from there. We call it Piggy Island. P-I-G-G-Y Island. My first officer, Ross, and I have sailed everywhere. One brave soul against the sea. And Ross.
Excuse me. Have you come to smash all-
Somebody want a gift basket? Please, please don't be afraid. My partner and I request the honor of your friendship. Ross, show them how we do it.
Oh, hi, man.
Let us have a celebration.
Put her there.
Welcome. Woo, sorry.
And a hoof to a wing.
I'd like to honor the pigs with a special performance.
Oh, watch out. Shaking my bacon.
They don't have feathers? You know, they're just walking around naked, just presenting themselves. I'm looking at all their business here.
Thank you for your kindness and hospitality. Our king sends his warmest regards. You have shared with us the wonders of your quaint, simple little island. Drop the batter, Ross. Now we would love to humbly share some of the wonders of our world. 100 years from now, everyone will ask, how did the friendship between the pigs and the birds start? Well, let them say, we lit up the night! But there's more! Has gravity gone haywire? No, even better! Your friends, the pigs, proudly give you the trampoline! Those are my assistants, Oinkie.
Hello.
And John Ham! Squad goals! Look at those jiggly piglies! But that's not all. Throwing things just got a whole lot easier. Say hello to the slingshot! Tired of carrying things from place to place? Wish you could just get it there? Well, now you can! Waiters, do me a favor. Take the rest of the night off.
Yeah, it's the same guy.
Well, the slingshot does it all in 3 easy steps. Ready? Aim. Fire! Oh, in fresh! Watch out for that pineapple. And now for our last gift to you.
Shut him!
I'm going to ask for a volunteer from the audience.
Who should I pick? Who?
How about the red guy with the enormous eyebrows?
No.
Yes, you, sir. Come on up here. It's your lucky day.
Go!
Oh, he's shy. You hear that? They're cheering for you. Red guy with the eyebrows.
Oh, okay. Now what?
Come on, give him a hand.
Wait this way. Umbrella.
Ready! Hey! Everybody on this one!
Who says birds don't fly?
This is...
When I say hey, you say ho! Hey! 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 There! Hey! And ling.
Perhaps I can explain. You see, my cousins are simple folk. Watch. A, B, C... Nothing. See? Nothing. I didn't want to risk their lives until I found out that the new world was safe. We were gonna put on a cowboy show for you. Ixnay on the Ongsay. There was piglin. But perhaps it wasn't meant to be. I believe that birds and pigs are meant to be friends. But if we crossed boundaries that were not meant to be crossed,
Not only yourself, but our entire community.
Oh, I'd love to see your cowboy show.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Come on, hands together. Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! Body train coming through. Woo!
I can see the TV.
I say cheese.
Cheese omelet.
Cheese omelet classic.
Ooh. Tom's gesture. Ah, where wow. Birds of all feathers flock together.
Is that what I think it is? I wish we did. Enchanté.
Why do birds say
you look delicious, my dear.
Every time you are near, just like me, they long to be close.
That's
to
us.
You.
Hey, hello, excuse me, buddy. Those are yours.
Oh, my friend from the banquet. Oh, that's a very good painting. Very good.
It's actually...
Wonderful likeness. I thought you said you stored your nuts for winter. Burn.
Or are you staying? Because if you're... And why'd you leave your home? How do we know you're not fugitives of the law? You are making our guests. Shins.
Oh.
Maybe our...
I ain't good. Continue the tour.
Surf's up, you guys. So get ready to hang out.
That went well. If you're me. Hey, are you tired of filling your balloons with heavy old air? Finally, there's a better way. Helium. It's a gas. Oh, don't worry about your balloon. It'll just land in the ocean. The fish love it. It's good for their tummy. Hey, Judge, you're under arrest.
What?
For looking too good.
Hello, what about me?
Do I get a plus one?
Oh, thank you.
Let me see. That was a wet one.
Right on time. Excellent.
Chuck, go Chuck.
Come on, let's wrap it up. Everyone on board. What the heck are they doing?
Untie the ropes, drop the eggs in the water.
Rid of him. Get him off of there.
I can't break.
Thanks for your hospitality. Set sail for Piggy Island. When I say eat the, you say eggs. Eat the. Wow, what a reception. All right, snouts up.
Welcome home, King Mudbeard!
My father, and my father's father, and my weird aunt Chloe have all searched for the eggs, but only I, King Mudbeard, have found them. I present to you the eggs! A feast! I proclaim a feast two nights hence! Let's go make some omelets! Having a feast, we're eating the eggs. Gonna have a big feast, gonna eat all the eggs. What? Is that? That guy again. Citizens of Pig Island, if you spot any birds destroying your neighborhood, please capture them. There's been a change of plans. We will eat the eggs for lunch. What was that? Huh? My roof! Guards! There is a red bird in these walls. Bring him to me. Not in these walls, in the castle. Come on, you guys. Transport the eggs!
Ouchie!
Call in the Piggy Air Force! My loyal subjects! The treacherous birds have repaid our friendship with an unprovoked act of aggression. The attack will fail. We have glass, we have wood, we have TNT. We tried to kill them with kindness, and now we're just gonna have to, well, you know. This is a civilized buffet! Get that red scab off my eggs! Fine. Boil him too!
That?
No!
No!
Coming in! Throw them in the pot too! I'll have the big turkey!
What?
My egg! Gotcha! You're not getting away that easy.
Savior's gonna save that egg!
Red, don't be a hero!
I'll take that!
Jimmy!
Just don't know when to stop, do you?
Looks like your little slingshot game ends here.
Give me that.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, no.
Get out of my way!
You're wrecking my house. What's wrong with you? Your house was ugly.
Well, now we're even.
Chitty chin chin! Delicious bird eggy weggy. What are you gonna do? I'm a foodie. It's over. You're finished, eyebrows.
Eyebrows?
What? Really? Well, thank you. You know, a lot of hard work goes into my sinister plans. It does. You have annoyed me for the last time.
Yep.
Go!
Come on, Leonard.
Leonard can't dance. He's hatching a new plan.
Okay, maybe I'll dance for just a sec.